So if you and I, so you say you and I are, let's say a location, where would we be that where two people would fit? We're at the beach, so we're at the beach. Whatever I say, you agree to it, and you add some new information.
Okay, okay. All right, let's go. Wow, it's the easiest crowd in the world.
Get involved.
The anticipation of lousy improv.
It's the thrill of it. It's gonna involve some imaginary objects. Don't get scared, all right.
What do you got there? Oh, I'm sorry, I don't say anything.
You can say whatever you want.
Okay. Oh, is that, yeah.
You're getting pretty burned.
Yeah. Well, you know, just earlier this afternoon, I found something on my back that looks like it may.
Oh, yeah.
Well, this part's true.
Yeah.
But I think it's from sun exposure. So you're smart to put the imaginary lotion on.
What you should probably do is, Lay down and just let the sun cook it off.
Oh, that seems like an excellent idea, but I'm not as dumb as I look.
How could you be?
Now, wait a minute.